previewing for Trex Fest today. I've got Abby and Nate. Well, he's over behind his car, but maybe you'll get a look at him later. We're going to go just check out the trails. I know my way around here pretty well. I don't really need to preview, but I figure I might as well throw it up on the channel. And there's also a new trail, which comes out like right back there. So we might try and check that out if it's open today. So yeah, see you up there. All right. Dropping into our first stage of the day. I have no idea what stage this actually is. And I also don't know if they're going to start us at the beginning of the road and have us ride all this for the stage, or if we'll be starting up here where these poles are. If we do ride the road, we'll cut in right here. And this will be it. Do not work. Holy crap. How's it going? I forgot how much I hate this race. All right, I'm gonna wait for them. Continuing down lower half pipe. Okay, so it does look like we'll be going down here. So we resume again. I think, yeah, it does look like they're using this. So we're gonna go up here, and then we're gonna cut across here. And this is all part of stage one. I still hate that they painted those roots like that. This is gonna be an important one to pace yourself on, because there's a pretty nasty little climb at the end of this. It's fun enough till you get to here. About here should be the finish, probably on this tree. Maybe they'll put a pole in. That's a long stage. All right, this is, well, it used to be stage three. It's Brian's trail, so if you're familiar with this place. Oh, maybe, just maybe, they won't make us go all the way down there. They probably will. In which case, this is gonna be a longer climb than this video is showing, but I like that way of getting in here. It'd be nice. It'd be a really short stage though. It's all the pumping in the world. This will be the finish. Cool. Time to go suffer. All right. This trail is a suffer fest at race pace. And I'm gonna try and hit it pretty hard. I wanna see what this bike feels like. So I'm gonna shut up.
Wow. I forgot how much that sucked. This is stage 5.
Is this a new trail?
No.
Okay.
It's literally just this the whole way too. This used to be a race stage. A while ago they did this for one of them. Wow. That new trail looks so good. I can't wait to go hit that. Hopefully it's open. Anyway. Oh, I see people on it. Yeah, they're riding the top bit at least. All right. Wow, that looks amazing. So excited to be on the trail that we're not on right now. Start going down. Holy crap. Finish. All right, final stage of the day for me. This is stage 1. There's a significant amount of climbing on this one. Might cut it out in the video. We'll see. It's either gonna turn in here or up that way a little further. just depends how they tape it. It'll probably go up here. Oh no. Okay, I think. Wow, I actually don't have a clue. I don't know. It'll be some permutation of what I'm riding right now. Usually it comes up this way. And then. Typically it would cut through here. So I'm just gonna do that. Not entirely sure, but at least this will have all the descents in it. Oh shit, not where I wanted to be. I won't be taking the high line in the race. This should be the finish right here, or maybe right over there, but I'm going out that way to get back to the car. So that pretty much concludes my pre-ride. It's paddly, it's Trexler, it's Trex Fest. That's how it always is. So everybody should be here to have fun, and if the pedaling sucks, the pedaling sucks. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you guys on race day. Peace.